Violence for me can take on very different forms. Like, for example, cultural violence when it's against a community or a society that are usually minority groups. Most often violence is rooted in a systematic problem. So if we talk about the individual experiences, we can also talk about the structural solution.